Call the Lord and tell anybody to have some company.